Well, our next guests are two actors and comedians who happen to have very big hearts. Welcome Oscar Nunez and Hal Sparks. Hi, guys.
Hi.
How's it going?
I'm on medication for my big heart. It's
a condition.
Yeah. Right. I can hear it, the beating. So it's so loud. I can barely talk. But thank God we both woke up to our Senate alarm clocks.
Yes.
Right.
I use old dog and we have...
There's nothing wrong with the alarm clock. Leave it alone.
That's right.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Putting
but
smells
is it really
on it.
Wake you up anyway?
I don't know.
It depends on the cartridge.
That's the exact.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Right? It's a cartridge, right?
That's right.
Oscar, yeah. I have to start real quick. We all feel like we need The Office back in our lives. Is there any chance of a reboot?
I don't think so.
No.
But thanks for asking.
You're welcome. Mm-hmm. That's
yeah.
a bummer.
Yeah.
We loved it so much.
Mm-hmm. Maybe once a year. I don't know. Krasinski had a great idea. It's like a Christmas.
That's
episode.
A great
yeah.
idea.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's the only way it could work.
That's right. That's right.
All right, you guys are involved in a great charity called Blessings in a Backpack. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us about that and why it's so important?
Well, sure. We came to it through different ways. We were talking about it earlier.
Yeah, it's a there's a food crisis problem in for school kids in the LA area, and it's actually nationwide, but we're trying to deal with it. It's a fledgling charity in a lot of ways, but the idea is that a lot of kids go home over the weekend and have food scarcity or zero food in the house, especially healthy food. So the idea, Blessings in a Backpack, sends home a kid with a backpack full of non-perishable foods over the weekend. Some of these kids go almost 72 hours without a solid meal. The show we're doing this weekend, we're hoping to raise enough to, we're servicing 600 kids right now. We're hoping that we can expand that or double it. The unfortunate fact is that 640,000 kids in the greater LA area
need it.
Experience
yeah.
this.
Right. 600 are getting it at 40,000.
Yes, right. And 600 are getting it right now. And so it's obviously crucial. It's obviously something that, we're just kind of starting out. This weekend, we're doing this show to kind of raise money and awareness for it.
But it's also kind of affordable because it's about $100 to feed a kid for an entire school year.
That's right.
Is that right?
For every weekend for the entire school year.
Mm-hmm.
And I got involved through my friend Justine Reese, who got involved with it through Unbridled Eve, a charitable foundation,
right.
Which is run by the York Sisters out of Louisville, Kentucky.
I'm from Kentucky,
Kentucky.
Is so weird.
Right.
And Oscar and I have known each other before either one of us broke through in this burned out burg.
Right.
And, and honestly, we've been friends for a very long time, and it's interesting that
over
this kind of
years.
Yeah, naturally we kind of came to this together.
Some different.
Yeah, I've been singing at the Whisky.
People.
I've been singing at the Whisky on the Ultimate Jam Night, which is every Tuesday night for a couple of years now. And some of the people came through there, and that's how this sort of rock concert.
Right.
You got,
so you know Michael Fields.
That's right.
And I know Justine Reese. They are producing it at the Whisky.
Well, and that leads me to, there's an event coming up called, it's called Rock the Backpack for Blessings. And that's June 10th at the Whisky.
This Sunday.
Okay. For more information, go to blessingsinabackpack.org. You guys are doing such a good thing. The other thing, too, is the need doesn't go away, so it's really important.
No, we'll probably end up doing a comedy show together also
we'll
to continue, because it's just, there's a never-ending need. And like I said, we're just getting it on the ground floor. You can also go to the Whisky's website for tickets as well, if that makes it easy.
Such a great idea.
Oscar and Hal, thank you guys so
much. Thanks for having us.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you guys.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.